How did this dog get there? Why didn't the tigers attack it? Before I tell you this story, please like and subscribe. This dog is the mother of these tigers. Unfortunately, the mother of these cubs passed away when they were born. The dog has been nurturing and caring for them, treating them as her own children. Even as these little ones grow bigger and stronger, their love for their mother never changes. All things have spirituality, and maternal love is the greatest.